Today could be one of the hottest days ever recorded on Earth.
Dry, windy conditions and record hot triple-digit temperatures.
That we're seeing more extreme weather, bigger storms more often. It is very much the new normal.
What the fossil fuel industry is doing is locking us into a future that we can't survive.
We are at a tipping point in America's history for this environmental movement.